Ladies and gentlemen, the one and only Disco Bob.
Well, hello everybody. How's everybody doing? I'm keeping a dream alive for this roller skate dancing talent. Training, developing these skills, and hopefully I'll get back on season 15 of America's Got Talent. I'm working at it. Hopefully I'll get there. One day I think I will. I'm going to keep pushing. I'm going to keep working hard. I'm going to keep trying. One day I will get there. And I will get the makeup and get my whole audition, you know, that I always wanted. You know, the exposure that I always wanted to be on YouTube, you know, and get my show, talent on there showed for once. Except for last time when it didn't get showed. So I'm determined. So here we go. Let's get this going. Let's get this going. Here we go.
Regulators, you regulate any stealing of this property. We're damn good too. But you can't be any geek off the street. You gotta be handy with the steal if you know what I mean. Earn your keep.
Regulators! Mount up.
It was a clear black night, a clear white moon. She was on the streets, trying to consume some skirts for the eve, so I could get some phones rolling in my ride, chilling all alone.
Just hit the east side of the LBC, on a mission trying to find Mr. Warren G. Seen a car full of girls, ain't no need to tweak, all of you search know what's up with 213.
So I hung select on 21 and Lewis, some brothers shooting dice, so I said, let's do this. I jumped out the rock and said, what's up? Some brothers pull some heat, so I said, I'm stuck.
Since these girls speak for me, I'm gonna glide this word. These looking so hard, they straight hit the curve. Want to bigger, better things than some horny tricks. I see my homie and some suckers all in his mix.
I'm getting jacked, I'm breaking myself. I can't believe they taking Warren 12. They took my rings, they took my Rolex. I looked at the brother, said, damn, what's next?
They got my homie hemmed up and they all around. Ain't none of them seeing if they going straight down for pound. They wanna come up real quick before they start to clown. I best pull out my beep and lay them busters down.
They got guns to my head. I think I'm going down. I can't believe it's happening in my own town. If I had wings, I would fly. Let me contemplate. I glance in the cut and I see my homie Nate.
16 in the and one in the hole. Nate Dogg is about to make somebody's turn. Now they dropping and yelling. It's a tad bit late. Nate Dogg and Warren G had to regulate. Now I'm switching my mind back into free mode. If you won't skirt, sit back and observe. I just left a gang of over there on the curb.
Now they got the freaks, and that's a known fact. Before I got jacked, I was on the same track. Back up, cause it's on N-A-T-E-N-E, the woman to the G.
Just like I thought, they were in the same spot. In need of some desperate help. The Nate Dogg and the G-Child were in need of something. Sexy as hell, I said, ooh, I like your size. She said my chords broke down and just sing real nice. Would you let me ride? I got a car full of girls and it's going real swell. The next stop is the East Side Motel.
Will wake you late.
Okay, everybody. Hope everybody liked that and enjoyed that one. So, everybody have a good one. Keeping the stream alive. Never stopping. So, thanks everybody for your support. Have a good one. Bye-bye.
Disco Bob has left the building.